These trees can grow trees on them. It's an ancient Japanese forestry technique called daisugi, which is used to harvest more lumber while taking up less space. Traditional forests use one rooting system per tree, spaced out 6 to 10 feet apart, while daisugi trees can birth dozens of cedars from one single point.
Tired now. Is that good? No, Daddy, no.
You ready, guys? You want, no. You want more, don't you?
Come on, y'all. Thank you.